equals R is equals QS. And QSR is 50 degrees. Find QPR. The easiest way to go about this is, take this as center of the circle. Complete the circle. Now, you can see this space is 50 degrees. And angle on the circumference is half the angle at the center of your radius. Look at this. It's from the same segment. This is 50 degrees. And this one will be half of this. This is the angle you are looking for. Alpha is equal to 50 over 2, which is 25 degrees. You can see, this one's at the radius, at the radius of the circle. So that's the way to solve it. Angle at circumference equals half angle at center. Simple. That's the way to go about it. No hard calculation.